often on the open range. Night times I watch the cowboys sitting where the campfire gleams. Now they've all gone home for Christmas, 'cause that's what cowboys do. So Christmas Eve's just another night for howling at the moon. It's a coyote Christmas on the lone prairie. Never get a gift from Santa, never have a Christmas tree. Got no coyote sweetheart, so I howl and wail. Yes, a coyote Christmas is a very lonely tale. Lurking outside a cabin, through the window I can see a cowboy and his family trimming the Christmas tree. I would like to go and join them, but coyotes are really shy. When that cowboy pets his dog, it makes me howl and cry. Drag it to my den tonight, trim it with prairie berries, light it up with fireflies, have some other lone coyotes over for Christmas Day. Maybe Santa Claus will visit and we won't howl this way. It's a coyote Christmas on the lone prairie. Never get a gift from Santa, never have a Christmas tree.